you are interested in stories with happy endings, then you would be better off somewhere else.
I have some very bad news for you, children. Your parents have perished in a terrible fire. I know you must be nervous about living with the Guardian. I know he's certainly very eager to meet you.
20 years ago, I was reading these books, the Lemony Snicket books, to my kid, and I loved them.
Hello, 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 children.
We wanted to create our own world that is unique to these books.
Just about everything, 99.99% of what you see on screen was built especially for the show.
It's shocking. I can't stop talking about the sets.
The sets are all created by the multiple Academy Award-nominated Beau Welch, who I've worked with on the Men in Black movies, The Tick, Wild Wild West.
Welcome to my humble home.
I come onto set and I'm like, we're living inside of the books.
Everything we're doing is on stage and creating this hyper-real world.
Count Olaf's house is miraculous.
The whole world of what we're trying to do is very big and stylized.
It's a brand new episode in your lives, Baudelaires.
All the fans of the books will be able to point out little details, and I think that's just amazing.
I am Count Olaf, the renowned actor and your new guardian.
We have an unbelievable hair and makeup team.
What I love about this whole show is, like, you know, people come into the trailer as themselves and leave as their character.
I feel good.
The makeup for Count Olaf plays a huge role. I think it takes them like 4 hours.
They make it very easy for me to look evil.
I am not someone to be trifled with.
Barry Sonnenfeld, an extremely talented director. He has an astonishing vision.
Barry Sonnenfeld is my spirit animal. He's one of the most impressive visionary people I've come upon. His sense of humor is so off, but welcoming.
Hi!
Neil Patrick Harris plays Olaf, and it really seems to be a role that he was born to play.
As an actor, I think live theater is a much more powerful medium than, say, streaming television.
To watch him on screen put children in danger over and over again is a kind of horrifying viewing that Netflix apparently offers now.
Getting to watch him go through all the different wardrobes and characters that he's played and having so much fun with it.
My name is Captain Sham, and my home is the sea.
It speaks to how we're filming this, which is big and filled with creative juices being squeezed.
It's a unique reality. Style and the times, from the automobiles to the architecture. Everything's just really fun and bizarre.
It's almost too good to be true.
The audience are gonna love these shows. They don't look like anything you've ever seen before on television.
I mean, if you're looking for a happy ending, there's so many shows you could watch. This one isn't one.
You're a terrible man.
I may be a terrible man, but I have concocted a foolproof way of getting your fortune. What have you done?